the idea of someone pumping your gas in Illinois, well, it seems kind of crazy. But an Illinois lawmaker is actually saying she wants to make it a normal thing now. Hasn't been an act for some time, but she wants to make it where every gas pump will have actually a gas pump attendant. Now, this all was read in front of the General Assembly in Illinois on February 5th. And now, well, folks are definitely speaking out about it. Chicago area State Representative Camille Lilly says the idea is to create jobs. She wants to bring back gas station attendants. Under her bill, gas could only be pumped by gas station workers. She says the bill is still incomplete, and she's also open to suggestions to this matter as well. Now, this bill is now referred to the Rules Committee to be discussed. And as of right now, there is no word if Governor J.B. Pritzker is actually in favor of a bill like this. But if this bill is passed, well, it'll be an act January of 2021. For now, live here in Illinois, Darian Henderson, back to you.